I would say that the smart city approach and how we're trying to adapt it in Helsinki, it's underlying in most things that we're doing at the moment, but as an holistic approach in grasping the magnitude of what actually smart city could be and should be is something that we are not yet doing. Or I would say that we understand that there's a lot of different factors and we need to be able to take all these factors into consideration, but it's somehow still not coherent and cohesive in the way that it should be. I mean, there's a lot of different strategies, for example, that we are coming out with, but then how do we link these strategies together and how do we build in feedback loops so that what we are doing actually, like, for example, we gather data of something and how do we then actually use that data? Where could, like, for example, when we do questionnaires to our citizens on what, where they would want to have bike infrastructure implemented, then that will be used in for some case, but then we could use the data in a wider sense also, but we're not yet doing that. So we are in the phase of going towards becoming a smart city, but we need to understand that we need to build in these feedback loops in order to actually become a smart city and not only have a lot of different gadgets sprinkled on top of our city.
Yes.